the road up to the mountains where they're looking for Jay. It's a really narrow route, which would be difficult for anyone driving and even more difficult for anyone who's up here on foot. We're in Maska, which is close to where Jay was last seen, and that area is incredibly vast, as you can see behind me, incredibly difficult for that search operation. We've seen firefighters here looking over the expanse with their binoculars on. We've also seen sniffer dogs, as well as a number of civil guard officers continuing the search into its sixth day. We've also heard from Jay's mother, who has spoken to media about the fact she's been kept informed about the search and has said that the police have informed her that they are stepping up the search operation. The concern among his family who are here will continue to grow, and they'll be hoping that all of their resource being poured into this operation will yield results.
I just wanted to share that video with you. Sky News obviously got their reporter out there and having a little drive around. And I always think it's quite good if you can see the terrain and even the road. So obviously we saw the reporter driving through, and then we had the bit at the bottom where we could see more what that looked like. Now, obviously, I recognise that whole area off that webcam. Like, you know, we are literally able to look over that whole area via the webcam, but obviously we can't really see a lot. And then obviously when it gets dark you see some lights, but there's cars that are passing on that road. But again, it just gives you an idea of, you know, what the people are dealing with who are out there. And I forgot to mention on my other video with Jay's mum, I totally understand why she wouldn't be able to deal with being out on a search for him and then finding him potentially deceased, or, you know, really, really in a bad way. And, you know, everyone's different in how they deal with that, and she shouldn't be punished for that. And so I just wanted to show that with you, just so you can see, you know, a bit of the drive that that the reporter showed as he was going, and just the area in general, the drop and everything that they are having to deal with. So, you know, I just wanted to share that. Anyway, let me know your thoughts in the comments section. Hit follow if you're not following, and make sure you subscribe over on YouTube, and then you won't miss the podcast that I'm doing over there. Bye, guys.